Anybody here ever have a relative in their family that lied like a dog? Not talking about once in a while, talking about all the time. You didn't even believe they were a relative till you saw paperwork on it. Had an uncle like this. His name was Benford Smith Wilson. We called him Uncle BS.
I reckon I could score some jewelry for four backs. How's it?
Hi.
Can I score some jewelry?
Yeah, sure.
Uncle BS, where were you November the 22nd, 1963? November the 22nd, 1963. Let me think a second.
Cool. Thank you. Take it easy. Cool. Jewelry.
Halton Mifflin had just come out with that new math and had them real thick math books.
Okay, step three. See if I can salvage jewelry. I've got to try and get $8. Is someone? How's it? I'm just going around. Do you want to buy some jewelry?
Yeah.
Kept bragging about what a great shot the Marine Corps was at the posting and naval forces. I said, I'll tell you what, you little pink old commie bastard. This afternoon at lunch, I want you to go back to your boarding house and bring back
sweet.
Your rifle. I got two tickets to the Texas Theater. Says you can't hit that manhole cover down there by that grassy knoll. You know, he cracked all four shots.
Down yeah, man.
Sweet is. Take it easy.
We felt bad about that.